With the 210 Ascot, I like the look of course, a distance winner squat. He hasn't been at his best in recent assignments, but it's interesting that the William Haggis team drop him in trip here and the yard are in fine fettle. Well, in the 350 at Ascot, the one they've all got to beat is Mutakayev. He's the class act in this field. He's got a good record over course of distance and was last seen chasing home the mighty Ribchester.